show premiere in Monte Carlo, for me, it couldn't be a more perfect place for it to premiere, because this is sort of the television version of what the show is.
It's been very exciting. I mean, I hadn't really thought about it because I only arrived yesterday and went straight to the red carpet and the party, and I had no idea it was such a huge venue, and I think it was really well received.
I had not seen it before. Last night was the first time. I thought the actors were wonderful. I thought the look of it was wonderful. I was thrilled with Mikhail Dorn, the fellow that I play.
The response from the audience last night was amazing. It was great, and also from our cast.
It's just sensational drama, you know? It's just a wonderful story, a series of wonderful stories. They're unlike anything that you'll see anywhere else.